story written by a friend of mine actually here in Texas. She was down on her knees. She would never get free. Her accusers had stones in their hands. They turned to Jesus just to see what he'd say. But the Lord just wrote in the sand. They all walked away. They heard him say that the sin free cast the first stone. And with tears on her face, all her sin was erased. She stood. Knew that his life was lost. He must pay for the crimes of his past. He had done nothing right. He would sure lose his fight. His time was running out fast. Desperation, he cried to the Lord at his side. Remember me.
Miracle.